welcome to part number 4. I just upgraded the snowman to level 2, and here I am. Dad, I don't think the snowman is turning out the way you planned. Plan? There is no plan, honey. That's my brilliant plan. Plus, I'm crowdsourcing all the hard work, which is a nice word for taking advantage of people. And in the end, if it doesn't work out, I can just walk away as if it never happened. Thank you, crowdsourcing. Okay.
Great!
Bye. Well, I guess I'll wait till I level up to level 3. This is really awful. All these orphans. How can they survive on the main streets of Springfield without the guidance of a parent? I don't have a parent. I'm an orphan. I can't let them down. We need to do something to help. Maybe we should build an orphanage. Dancing reindeer. Oh, I have 5 days left and 3 to go. I need to step up my game.
I think we done it, Dad. It's exactly like my dream, except for the base, the body, and the top part that was supposed to look like Frankenstein. My dream was actually a nightmare. It really is the best snowman ever. Do you want to build a snowman? And thanks to my advanced zero technology, it won't even melt in summer. Though it may eventually come to life and wipe out all of Earth. Uh-oh. Make Homer admire his creation. Homer Snowman is giving me the holiday get up and go, man. 10-packed pile of fluffy stuff makes this Ned ready to bake up some similar-sized gingerbready. Saying all that took the wind out of my sails. gingerbread mansion. And I only have one day. Okay. Get it? No.
Howdily diddly there.
Okay, here goes nothing.
Where's snowman?
Oh, it's better than my normal job.
Yes, it is. Come on. How can you wear just a t-shirt? It must be freezing outside. I mean, the ice is full. The water is full of ice. Put a jacket on, Homer. Is he in the hat? Oh well, I'm rushing it.
Nap time!
And that wraps up the snowman. And on to the gingerbread mansion.